playing the breach. I was just seeing if Reyna was actually going to take that peek, but the quick sandwich comes through and Reyna's got her hands full just sitting in hook as she hears a lot of footsteps all the way around. It's gotta be an insta hit. She does get the first kill down. She's gonna try and pick up the soul orb and ends up giving her life away. A quick one. Probably just gonna lure in and go for the charge across. And T-Bone's actually just gonna take Super Matt down. And he's gonna move up aggressively. He's spotted the teleporter as well. There come two agents making their way through the teleporter. Huge spray there from Gunshot. Go whip that up. SK, please. Goes big with two quick kills on the retake.
Attacker squad, they're gonna move
26 from seconds only, but they're going straight towards mid, and we already have two players. They're all gonna line up on the precise. Could have lined them up for three, but it is Maharani though eventually cleaning up onto two, and yep,
this side all alone against four members of the attack because defenders coming in to rotate. He has to play this smart. Will he be able to do so? Nice kill onto the Sage, followed on to that Brimstone, and ooh, almost got Robo there. Extremely, he took a bit of damage there. Okay. And this is going to be an easy bomb plant coming in from the side of the attackers.
Yeah, Reyna is all the way at coming in from spawn, but it's Hydroflick with the operator. And
ooh, what a flick there from Hydroflick. I thought he was going to go for the Reyna.
Takes an early peek. Hydroflick drops Leer. They drop the smoke as well onto from Brimstone. Three, four grouped up, but it's a good headshot coming from SK Police there. With the Phantom, he's holding the corner. He's getting ready with the orbital strike there towards Hook. Will he find anyone? He does. He takes down Fatu. He spots another one out at long, but Gunshot to take down T-Bone. Maharani able to go on over to Jet, who's waiting on B long here. She's got a good angle. She's got herself. I'm going to check that.
Oh, beautiful.
Double spray down. So this is a standard thing you do at B long.
Fatu's finally back into this matchup. Throws out the flash there with the Vandal. Manages to get one. Yes, he does. Quickly goes in for the healing. He's still alive. Gunshot again. Beautiful stuff coming from him. Bringing it down to a 1v1. The Ray is extremely low.
She's got the Showstopper as well. But pre-fire that across it. Gunshot's going to be able to pick herself up. In comes the Boombot. Spotted. Uses that as bait. Gunshot's not going to buy it all day, all night. This match.
Flash dash combo.
I like the fact that it's a short this time around. And the Showstopper used up. Yeah, it is used up aggressively. T-Bone's the first one to find Fatu right there in the corner. Robo caught napping there, and the attackers are going to get a free pass towards the A side. We do have one player up at Shower. Is pushed its way out here. Meow 16k wins the opening duel onto Hydroflick. Second spray down, not good enough. Psy wins that duel out, and that's the A-bomb side open. Look at Gunshot. He's coming from the backstab, but Psy.
Yes, I knew he was gone.
But looks like it's gonna be a quick A hit through long, and immediately we do see the slow go out towards short, but long's not gonna be stopped. Meow comes in with an instant headshot trade away. Hydroflick goes down. Superman though does find one, peeks out in the open. SK Police able to get the trade in. So is gonna be all alone. Robo gets taken out. SK Police with the brace. He's gonna drop the incendiary for that push from CT, and that is gonna be Reyna now in a one versus three. She's gonna drop the Leer. Spotted one player towards Under Heaven. She's just waiting for the second player to maybe peek from shots. Gonna be offered one. Footsteps heard. Peeks across and what? Sage?
Was beautiful shot.
He spots on the second player out there as well, but SK Please with the Grim wins out the duel.
Fall. Meow60K is still holding this corner. I don't think they have any idea that she's here, but looks like she's gonna make a surprise visit there to Reyna, but Hydroflick takes her out.
Quick 180 there with the Marshall, turns around, instant headshots back down, and that brings it down to 1-1 again. Reyna was
the spike carrier, and I think he died when Superman used off one of his abilities. So now looks like Hydra is gonna go for the plant, fake plant, by the way, and looks like Fatu is hearing this. 7 seconds left. Hydra can hear the footsteps, and Fatu is playing this very smart here, and Fatu will clutch that round for the defenders. Good play coming in from Fatu God right here. Moving on to round number four. Aggressive plays here coming in from Gunshot, but meanwhile in mid, T-Bone gets Robo, and they're going to make a quick push towards the bomb site.
Pushing him from behind. Comes straight through Sieg Raj, and she picks up two kills. G just like that. They weren't ready for that backstab coming through. She drops the Leer there. There's a player out in the right corner as well, but it's side.
Raja. Looks like there's not much moving in. Robo, however. Yeah, Robo's getting pushed here by, you know, three people here in the attackers. Hydroflick with the kill. Robo, quick trade onto side there. And looks like they're going to be coming in from all sides. Hydra, I think he's got the Empress active. And he is going to be charging in. Gets the kills, but no, unable to close it out with Supermat. T-Bone there for that refrag. And now it's a 2v1 gunshot. Comes into the fray, and now it's a 1v1 versus, you know, between Gunshot and Maharani. Maharani very low on health, and she manages to close it out. The momentum continues. I don't think this is what, you know, I don't think this is what they expected here, the defending side.
The player and try and see if they can get a pick off. Mere 16k is gonna walk in, and more importantly, that's Robo with the spike towards long, and he's dropped it. The spike is down, the push is down, but Gunshot is coming from the backstab. He spotted out T-Bone there as well, but
wow. T-Bone. Crazy plays.
Two man spray down.